and just be ready to speak next.
When I say Palestine, you say justice, Palestine!
Justice!
Palestine!
Justice!
When I say Palestine, you say justice, Palestine!
Justice!
Palestine!
Justice!
My name is Fatou Sanchez. I'm an organizer with the Central American Resource Center. And I'm here today in solidarity with the people of Palestine because the same terrorists that bombed El Salvador, the country where my parents are from, the same terrorists that bombed Guatemala, the same terrorists that bombed Nicaragua, all of these countries in Central America are funding Israel to bomb the Palestinians. I'm here because I see myself reflected in you, in your struggle. I see your pain. I know that the U.S. funded the death of my ancestors. They murdered my ancestors too. They bombed them. They disappeared thousands of people. And this is why I feel it's necessary for people of color, for brown people, for immigrants.